know that old saying, never meet your heroes? Well, I did. And it was awesome. The Avengers were everything I imagined.
Hello, San Francisco!
Thor, Tony, check it out.
At once.
Try to keep up.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up.
Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where?
Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Aye. Go, go, go! You gotta leave! We need backup! You are not worthy.
Thor, what's your status?
There are mortal traps. Lots of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught a bus. Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shielded you. I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed, Bruce. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Help me! Please!
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety. Help is on the way. Kill the guy!
Stark!
S.H.I.E.L.D. convoy was hijacked this morning.
This from one of Fury's morning briefs I never read?
Come on, Tony. Those are important.
Okay, whatever.
Pulsar rockets. I'm glad Fury kept all my best tech in one place.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn things.
Secure the Terrigen Crystal if that thing gets hit.
Already on it. Carlton's heading down to the reactor chamber now.
Stay behind cover. All right. Which one of you B-movie extras shot at me?
Convoy is carrying classified S.H.I.E.L.D. prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat?
Oh, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapon.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! I didn't know you were listening to that part.
You'd think these idiots would be running away by now.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch-up. There's something else going on here.
Everything's just peachy. I'm just hoping these guys don't have...
They're taking back. They've got pulsar tanks.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Thank you. Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to this.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read?
All hands, the Chimera is under attack. Evacuate the civilians.
We're in the hole. Go, go, go!
I'll get to you as soon as I can.
The reactor won't stabilize! The Terrigen's molecular structure is breaking down it into a gas! Something below is feeding energy into the reactor! It's extraordinary! Take it down!
Doc, I'll get back to you! The ship can't take much more of this!
I'm trying, I...
Carlton!
Lock them in.
Avengers, do you read? What's happening out there? Avengers, report!
Avengers, if you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
That is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Doesn't matter. I have this.
Damn it. Hand it over.
Come and get it.
Taking your usual notes.
What?
Now come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflexes.
It's called unoriginal.
Always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise. Trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not no. A chance! Where's your investigation left you?
You're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Ada!
Screw this.
Ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day. But I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.